We begin with breaking news tonight. Former President Jimmy Carter is now in home hospice care. The Carter Center says after a series of short hospital stays, the 98-year-old has decided to, quote, spend his remaining time at home with his family instead of receiving additional medical care. The charity run by Carter and his wife, Rosalynn, says the former president has full support from his medical team. He served in the White House from 1977 to 1981.